नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई स्पिरिट वर्ल्ड चैनल। टॉरस एंड अर्थ साइन इज नोन फॉर इट्स एंड्योरेंस, हार्ड वर्क, फाइन टेस्ट्स एंड डिसाइसिवनेस। लाइक द लिब्रा, टॉरस पेज अटेंशन टू देयर लुक। दे हैव अ स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंस ऑफ प्राइड इन देयर फिजिकल अपियरेंस, बोथ इन टर्म्स ऑफ फॉर्म एंड फैशन। This zodiac is also very dependable as both a romantic interest and as a platonic interest. However, this bull sign, like all other zodiacs, has its dark side. Let's take a look at this side of the Taurus, shall we? Bullheaded. Yes, all pun intended on this one. The stubbornness of the Taurus comes as no surprise given this zodiac symbol. Just like the bull, this zodiac has a one-track mind. Taurus is comfortable with a routine and appreciates there being no changes whatsoever in this routine. Getting this zodiac to move from the mundane nature of a routine will lead to a fierce fight to the death, figuratively speaking, of course. This one-track mind nature is to the detriment of the Taurus. Their unwillingness to explore other options sometimes leads them to miss out on interesting opportunities. It also keeps natives of this earth sign from working on and improving themselves. Materialistic. This zodiac is known for their fine tastes. They like to look and feel good. The need to live the good life causes them to prioritize material possessions over all ease. A Taurus will go to great lengths to acquire the riches they deem fit to satisfy their finer tastes. The bright side to this is that they are competitive in nature and driven individuals. While competition is healthy, it can become toxic where Taurus-born individuals are involved. Lazy. Taurus is known to be hardworking. However, when a Taurus decides to be lazy, there is no comparison. A lazy Taurus will tend to be a societal leech. Despite their ability to focus and achieve greatness and amass great wealth, lazy members of this zodiac are happy doing the bare minimum and letting others pick up their slack. This propensity for extreme laziness will cause members of this zodiac to lag behind in life. Lazy Taurus is frowned upon for being parasites to those in their lives. Possessive. This zodiac, like other earth zodiacs, wants things to go their way at all costs. Taurus has a great deal of trouble sharing what he or she has with others. After all, they have worked hard to get that which they own. Well, at least some of them have. Why should they share? This does not apply to material possessions but to people as well. To a Taurus, the people in their life, whether simply friends or romantic relations, are their property. Members of this zodiac will get clingy and suffocating to their friends and families. Remember, this zodiac likes routine. Anything that threatens to break the monotony of their lives, such as a breakup, separation, or divorce, will not sit well with them. They will do everything in their power to ensure that those they hold dear stay with them and only them. The drive of a Taurus to fight for a relationship might be viewed as something admirable to most. However, when not contained, it can become toxic. A Taurus will insist on staying in a relationship whose time has long elapsed just to keep the status quo from being upset. They will also hang on to an already dead relationship just to prove a point. Emotionally aloof. Members of this zodiac are known for their emotional detachment. When they love, they do so with a fierce ferocity. However, they are a difficult bunch to please. Before you get into the inner circle of this zodiac, you will have jumped through an unimaginable number of hoops. The emotionally detached nature of some members of this zodiac makes it difficult for them to create any meaningful bonds with others. This is the type of crowd that will become moody and unnecessarily annoying and clingy if you tag them along to a social gathering where they do not know anyone aside from you. This emotional aloofness is dangerous as it may lead this bunch to lead a rather lonely life. So friends, hope you like this information. Write in the comment box and do not forget to share. Then we'll meet in the next video with a new topic. Thank you and goodbye.